In today's video, I'm going to show you four local SEO mistakes we see all the time when businesses are trying to rank their website locally. So if you're doing a Google search for your service in your local area and all you're seeing is your competitors popping up on the first page, then fixing these common mistakes will get your website to the top of Google and explode your website traffic, getting you more local customers in the process. These are the first things we fix when we start working on a website to rank our clients on the first page of Google. If you're new here, hi, I'm Kurt from OneBase Media, and for over a decade, we've been helping local businesses like yours get more leads, more customers, and ultimately make more money. Our videos reveal tips for local businesses to boost their online presence and also help agencies and freelancers streamline their operations and get amazing results for their clients. So if you find our content useful, remember to like it and don't forget to subscribe so you never miss a video. Okay, so the first mistake we see is companies not including the service and location in the company name. For example, if you're an electrician in London, your company name should reflect that, like London Electricians or Certified Electricians London Limited. This is because Google uses this as a ranking factor. So if we Google Electricians London, you'll notice that every business in the Google listing has London and electricians in their name. Similarly, when we scroll down and check out the organic listings, you can see all the websites that are ranking have London and electricians in their name once again. This is important because including your core service and location in your business name signals to Google's algorithm that your business provides specific services in a specific location. It spells it out for them and they like that. As a result, when customers search for that service in your area, Google is more likely to show your website in the search results. If your company name doesn't include your service and location and you're well established, consider setting up a separate company with a name that does. You can go to a site like GoDaddy.com and check for available domain names. Just put in your core service and location like Electricians London and see what's available. We can see that electricianslondon.co.uk is taken, but there are variations of this domain that are still available to purchase. And all you need to do then is just register your new company with one of these available names and you're all set. The second mistake we see is businesses not choosing the right primary and secondary categories for their Google business profiles. The map pack is one of the first places people go to when searching for local businesses. So you need to make sure your business is on there and in the top three. If you want your business to show up in the top three of the map pack, you need to select the correct primary and secondary category for your business profile. To find out the right primary and secondary category, we use a free Chrome extension called GMB Everywhere. Now, once you've downloaded the GMB Everywhere extension, this is what it's gonna look like. So to find out your primary and secondary category, just type in your core service and location, for instance, Electrician London, and you can see the categories all the top ranking profiles are using as their primary category. Primary category will have a little star next to it, and beside that will be the secondary categories. As you can see, all the top ranking profiles are using electrician as their primary category. So if we want our business to show up in the map pack for the search term Electrician London, we need to use the same primary category as the other top ranking profiles. You can also get ideas for different secondary categories that your top competitors are using. And if you also provide the same services, you can add them to your Google profile as well. Additionally, when you click on Find More, this tool will show you all the relevant secondary categories, including some you might not have considered, like lighting consultant. Google allows you to use up to 10 different categories, but many businesses don't take full advantage of this because they don't know which ones apply. By using this tool, you can ensure you're adding all applicable categories to your Google business profile and covering all of your bases. The third mistake we see is businesses not posting on their Google business profile. Google have said that this is not a ranking factor, but I can tell you from experience, posting regularly will push your Google business profile higher in the map pack, and you'll get more calls coming into the business. If we go over to our business profile, you can see we're posting regularly. Posting daily has led to a huge number of inquiries and calls coming in for us. This can be quite time consuming, so to save time, you can schedule the post through Sendable or Canva. These sites allow you to schedule the post 1 or 2 months in advance, which can be super helpful if you're tight on time. You can post updates, blog content, offers on your services, or links to your YouTube videos. All of these keeps your Google business profile active and engaging. When you post regularly, it shows Google that you're active, which helps in ranking higher in local searches. To post on your Google profile, simply click on Add Update, and from here you can add an image or a graphic and then write a description over here. Then select a call to action like Book Now or Call Now. Taking these extra steps will give you a significant edge over your competition, as many businesses just completely overlook Google posting. The last mistake we see is websites not having a proper internal linking structure. If we search for Electrician London and open up the website at the top of the organic listings, we can see that they have internally linked all of their service pages. This is how your website should look. The reason you need internal linking is that it pushes authority around the website and Google will know what keywords to rank the different pages for. So if you mention a service on a page that you have another whole page built on, internally link that to the service page and Google will rank it higher. Now there's a very easy way to analyze and find out all the linking opportunities on our website. Just go to Surfer SEO and click on this audit tab. Now put in the link of your service page over here and below that put in the keyword you want that page to rank for. Now Surfer SEO will provide suggestions on which pages you can internally link. So if we click on this button, it will show us all the pages that we can link our service page to. These are the four local SEO mistakes we see. And if you fix these, you will see massive improvements in your website rankings and you'll get more traffic, more leads, and more customers. It's that simple. Thanks for watching until the end. I hope you got a lot out of the video. So our goal here is to help you generate the best quality leads so you can fill out your diary with more customers and grow your business. And that's it from me. And by the way, if lead generation is a problem for you right now, then there's a link in the description that's gonna help you solve that problem in under 3 minutes. I wanna say a big thank you again for watching this video. If you wanna see more like this, please like and subscribe and also leave a comment in the comment section letting us know what you'd like us to cover next time. We read and respond to all the comments we get. Have a great day. I'll see you on the next one.